took down Existence, and they walk out. They actually find the player. I'm surprised Smith has been able to hold on this long. They've actually worked this in their favor. And RpK, he manages to get on the point to get this up a lot sooner than it should have potentially happened. Bomb doesn't even get planted. So this guy's going to use protection stuff. RpK, though, that's the wrong player. He kills his teammate, and Snacks capitalizes. That's a disaster.